As a man, knowing how to act around women is essential. But what exactly does it mean to conduct oneself in a manly manner with women? In a society where gender roles are continuously shifting, it might be challenging to know how to act like a man around women in the modern era. But what's so special about the alpha and sigma men that they always become a source of attraction for women when they interact with them? Some of their winning traits will become clearer if we examine them closely. Number 1. Real men always treat women with dignity. This means paying attention to what the lady has to say and responding in a thoughtful and considerate manner. Avoid interrupting or speaking over her, and show interest in what she is saying by nodding and making appropriate comments. Men should also show women respect by avoiding statements or attempts that could be seen as demeaning or even threatening. Those who treat women with dignity and respect immediately set themselves apart as high-value men. Number 2. Confidence radiates from them. Making eye contact, maintaining a strong posture, and speaking clearly and steadily are all crucial. And one way to boost your confidence is to remind yourself of your superiority. Think about your strength, intelligence, and achievements, and let those things fuel your confidence. This will help you to feel more self-assured and less intimidated by women. Number 3. Be assertive. The key to getting what you want is to not be shy about saying so and doing what you need to do. For example, if you are interested in getting to know a woman better, don't be afraid to ask for her social media information or to suggest a date or outing. Don't let them dictate the terms of the interaction, and don't hesitate to make an assertion and get what you want. Assertiveness shows that you are in control and know what you want, which can be attractive to women. Number 4. Play mind games. The power of a man is not just about physical strength and dominance. It is also about psychological manipulation. You must possess the ability to influence ladies' opinions and thinking. It's all about using your charisma and willpower to make them believe what you want them to believe. This involves picking up on her verbal clues as well as non-verbal, such as body language, and using them to your advantage. It means you can manipulate their thoughts, playing with them like a cat with a mouse. Number 5. Know the limits of being in command. Being in charge does not mean turning into a man acting rudely. You may be authoritative and in command without committing to unpleasant or dismissive behavior. The ability to express oneself without appearing disrespectful is a sign of a real man. Having this skill involves being receptive to the ideas and opinions of women and engaging them in an ongoing discussion. It shows you are flexible and can acknowledge their space. So keep in mind that being a man involves not just displaying masculine traits such as self-assurance and control, but also refraining from acting like a jerk. Number 6. Keep it real. It is essential to be yourself. Don't put on a false front or pretend to be someone you are not in order to woo a woman. Women prefer to be with men who are sincere and honest. So don't be afraid to let your real character shine through. You'll become more at ease and self-assured around women as a result, which will ultimately increase your attractiveness to them. Since alpha males already have a firm grasp on this secret, they know they can rest easy knowing they don't have to go the extra mile to prove their value. To sum up, if you want to act like a man in the company of women, you need to demonstrate not only self-assurance and command, but also assertiveness, respect, and authenticity. With these in mind, you can engage with women in a way that is both dark and seductive, while coming out as real and approachable. Now that you have this information, go out and start implementing these strategies so that you may begin forming the kinds of relationships you desire.